say, what was your initial reaction when you found out that Roddy Piper passed away? This one kind of shocked me, and I remember we were at a festival of rock and roll, and somebody told me that, did you hear that Roddy Piper passed away? And I said, I don't believe you. I don't believe you. That's like some hijinks and all that. And so I went to check out the rest of the reading newspaper, and I saw it. I was just like, oh. When I first started watching wrestling, it was all because of Roddy Piper. Because for a guy who was Canadian, a guy who has so much machismo, a guy who always kind of stood out, a guy who was not afraid to talk to talk but walk to walk, a guy whose vocabulary was just, I mean, what is there to say about Roddy Piper? That's all it is. His Piper interviews that he has done throughout his legacy is just, words can well describe. But I knew this was a memory or Roddy Piper. He did his famous Piper's interview here at Jimmy Snuka. He had a coconut in his hat, and when someone turned down there, he kind of about talking about coconuts and all that, and talking about Snuka's family and all that. Something along the lines, and he'd get up and he just cracked Snuka over the head with a coconut. The whole set just kind of falls apart, and like he just like stood over and like. Roddy.